What's up, guys? Today's video, we're going to be cleaning the Excursion up. It's been sitting for a couple months now, waiting on parts. So we got some of those on the way. We got an injection pump on the way and some exhaust on the way. But today's video, we're going to be getting her cleaned up and shined up and ready for the new parts to come in. Also, we'll have a new video coming where we're putting a new alternator on, using a Ford alternator and getting rid of that Dodge alternator. And we'll be right back. All right, guys, so the truck's clean. Now let's go check to see if the parts are in.